If you're trying to open up your hip flexors, then the inside toe pull is fantastic for doing that. We start with our pelvis in neutral, as always. I'm going to get you to take your foot. My target is to create a stretch here, where that dot is, the navicular bone. The way we achieve that is by taking our foot behind this, opening the knee out slightly, getting some pressure above the toe joint, pushing down, and I'm pushing straight forward with the foot. After you set the foot up, come back, reset your pelvis. If you need to hold on for something for balance, fantastic. Get the pressure moving forward and then bend the other knee, driving into that foot. Just one, two, and then three. Job done.